Students, yesterday we have started practice set 3.5, and in practice set 3.5 we can learn some of the problem. Up to 9 problem we are study yesterday. Today we are going to learn practice set 3.5 problem number 10 to 13. Okay, so in this lecture we are going to learn problem number 10. So we just start problem number 10, whatever it may be. If x index is 31, what they are said, x index is 31 plus 31 is dividend by x plus 1, then find the remainder. So it is dividend means what? It is divided. Who is divided? X plus 1 is divided. X plus 1 is divided to who? X index is 31 plus 31. Okay, so that is the return. Px is the p for polynomial, x for variable. So px, p for polynomial, x for variable, x 31 plus 31. So x plus 1, whatever be the opposite of plus 1, can you know that? Yeah, opposite of plus 1 is minus 1. So here is where substituted x value is the minus 1. So divisor is x plus 1. So we can take opposite of x plus 1. So what is opposite of plus 1? Minus 1. So x value is minus 1. So take x is equal to minus 1 by remainder theorems. So px, so x value is minus 1. X index is 31. X value minus 1, index is 31. Plus 31. So a minus 1 index is 31, you get that answer minus 1. Because minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1, you are doing so many times, then you are getting answer 1. That is minus 1. So here is the right minus 1. What is it here? Plus 31. So 1 is negative and 31 is positive. Sign are same? No, sign is not same. Sign is not same. So what can we do? We are subtract the numbers. Why we are subtract the numbers? Because 1 is negative and 31 is positive. Sign is not same. So subtract. Anyone having doubts in this 1? See, minus 1 index is 31. Means we write minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1. How many times I write? 31 times I write. So that is the odd number, indices is odd number, so you get negative answer. If indices is even number, then you get positive answer. So here is 31 is the odd and is negative 1, so you're getting negative 1 answer. Negative 1 plus 31, sign is not same, subtract 31 minus 1, you get 30 is the answer. So remainder is 30. Are you understand? And whatever be the sign of 30 plus, why? 1 is negative, 31 is positive. Sign of both number are not same, so we are doing subtraction. 31 minus 1 is remain 30. Bigger number sign plus, so I give here plus sign. Anyone doubts? Problem number 11. Show that m minus 1 is factor of m index is 21 minus 1. And m minus 21 minus 1. So it is a factor of m21, m index is 21 minus 1, and it is a factor of m index is 22 minus 1. So polynomial, p for polynomial, m for variable, it is variable. So pm is equal to m21 minus 1. Okay, it is a factor of m minus 1. So it is a divisor, m minus 1 is a divisor. So what is the opposite of minus 1? What is opposite of minus 1? Opposite of minus 1 is plus 1. So here is we take m is equal to 1. So remainder p, m is equal to 1. So I write here 1, p1 is equal to 1. M index is 21. So m index is 21 minus 1. So m index is 21, you get a 1 answer. 1 index is 21. How you are getting here 1? Anyone doubts here? See, m minus 1. So what is opposite of minus 1? Plus 1. So m is equal to 1 you are getting. So where is the m? At that point you write 1. Are you understand? So pm is the variable. So I write here instead of m, I write here 1. So p1. 21 minus 1. So M answer is 1. So I write here 1. 1 indice is 21 minus 1. So 1 minus 1 is equal to what you get? 0. So 1 minus 1, 0. So remainder is 0. In M indice is 21, M indice is 21 minus 1. Then what about M indice is 22 that you want to find out? So it is the remainder 0. That means that M minus 1 is factor of M indice is 21 minus 1. Okay. M minus 1 is factor of M indice is 21 minus 1. Anyone doubts here? Then we are going to see another. PM indice is M indice is 22 minus 1. So what is the M value here? Minus 1, so you are taken here plus 1. So M minus 1 is the divisor. So opposite of minus 1, we write here plus 1. So M is equal to 1. So M indice is 21. So M value is 1. So 1 indice is 22 minus 1. So M 1 into 1 into 1, 22 time we write 1. 1 minus 1. So 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Okay. So it is the remainder is 0. So M minus 1 is factor of M indice is 22 minus 1. Anyone doubts? Problem number 12. What is it? Just see. If x minus 2 and x minus 1 upon 2 both are the factor of polynomials x indices nx2, sorry, polynomials nx2 minus 5x plus m, nx2 minus 5x plus m, then show that m is equal to n is equal to 2. Then show that what? M is equal to n is equal to 2. Means they are said x minus 2 is factor. Nx2 minus 5x plus n. So it is factor means what? Factor means remainder 0. Okay. Factor means what? Factor means remainder 0. Then x minus 1 half. So minus 1 half opposite is plus. So x value is 1 half. So we are put here x value and finding and showing that remainder is 0 here and showing that m is equal to n is equal to 2. Just try to solve this problem. So it is the first polynomial. I write this px. Px is equal to polynomial nx2 minus 5x plus n. Px is equal to what I say? Nx2 minus 5x plus n. So x minus 2, what is the opposite of minus 2? Plus. So x is equal to 2. Yes, x minus 2 is a factor. So minus 2 opposite is plus. You are using the formula. Factor p2 is equal to 0 because it is factor. So 0. N. What is that? X. X value is 2. So 2 square. Nx2. See here. Nx2. Nx2. So this n carry as it is. X. What is the value of x? 2. So I write here 2. What they are said? X square. So 2 square. Then minus. So I write here minus. 5. That is remain as it is. X. That is remain as it is 2. X value is 2. Plus m. 2 square is 4. So 4n. Minus. 5 2s are 10. 4n minus 10. Plus m is equal to 0. So 2 square is 4. 4 into n. 4n. 4n minus 5 2s are 10 minus 10 plus n. Okay. So see here. Also x minus 2 is factor of nx2. This is first equation you are getting. When x is equal to minus 2 means x minus 2. So you are getting x value 2. Then it is equation 1 that 4n minus 10 plus m is equal to 0. Then second x minus 1 up is factor of nx2 minus 5x plus m. Factor of means remainder 0. Okay. So factor of means remainder 0. So p, this value is 1 half is equal to 0. Remainder is 0 factor. So n x value 1 upon 2 bracket square minus 5 into 1 upon 2 plus m 0. So n is remain as it is. 1 square is 1. 2 square is 4. And so here is we write that n 1 the n, x value is 1 half here, so n is equal to 1 upon 2 bracket square minus 5 value is 1 upon 2 plus n is equal to 0. 1 square is 1, n 1 the n, 2 square is 4, so n upon 4. So here is you get n upon 4. 5 1 the 5 upon 2 minus 5 upon 2 plus m is equal to 0. What is the LCM 4 and 2? What is the LCM? 4 is the LCM. So both sides multiply by 4. So here is both sides multiply by 4. So here is multiply by 4. 4 1 is 4, cancel, n is remain. So here is 4 into 5 upon 2. 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4. So 2 5 is 10. So minus 10. 4 is multiplying m 4m. If anyone doubts, I again explain. N upon 4 into 4. So this 4 cancel, n is remain. Minus 4 into 5 upon 2. 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4. 2 into 5 10, minus 10. 4 is multiplying m, 4m. So n minus 10 plus 4m is equal to 0. So n is equal to 10, minus 10 go across, plus 10. Minus 10 go across, plus 10. Plus 4m go across, minus. So n is equal to 10 minus 4m, equation number 2. Substitute n is equal to 10 minus 4m in equation 1. So equation 1, n is, here is given another value, 10 minus 4m bracket square, n in bracket 10 minus 4m bracket square minus 5 n value, so 5, and here is you get 10 minus 4m plus m. So solve this equation, n into 10 minus 4m bracket square, you are solving this, then 5 into 10 minus 4m plus m. When we solve this equation, you are solve this equation, then you get 40 minus 16m minus 10 plus m is equal to 0. So minus 16 plus m, sign is not same, because 16 is negative, m is positive, sign is not same. Subtract 16 minus m, what is remain? 15. So minus 15 plus 40 minus 10, sign is not same, subtract 40 minus 10, what is remain? 30 plus 30. So minus 15 m plus 30, plus 30 go across, minus. So minus 50 m is equal to minus 30. So 15 is multiply, go across, divide. So m is equal to minus 30 upon minus 50. 15 to the 30. So m is equal to, you are getting 2. Substitute the m is equal to 2 in equation second. N is equal to 10 minus 4m. So what is the m value here? 2. So I write here 2, m value 2. 4 to the 8. 10 minus 8, 2. 10 is remain as it is. 4 to the 8, 10 minus 8 is equal to 2. So n is equal to, you are getting 2. M n is equal to 2. That is proof. Then last problem in this exercise, px is equal to 2 plus 5x, then x value is here positive 2, here is x value is negative 2, here is x value is positive 1. Are you understand what I say? I say that first x value is positive 2, then x value is negative 2, then x value is positive 1. So we can solve this problem. So px is equal to px is equal to 2 plus 5x. See, px is equal to 2 plus 5x. So first x value is 2 taken. So here is x value 2, right? 2. This 2 carry as it is, 5 carry as it is, x value is 2. So see, 2 5 is 10, 10 plus 2 12. See, this 2 carry as it is, 5 2 is 10. So here is you get 10. So 2 plus 10, 12. So p2 is equal to, you get 12. Then minus 2, x value is minus 2. So I write p in bracket minus 2. So x value is 2, that is given, plus 5x, so plus 5, x value is minus 2. So here is we substitute the minus 2. So see, these 2 carry as it is, 5 to the 10. 5 to the 10. So 2 minus 10. This is give your second equation. It was px is equal to 2 plus 5x. First x value is given 2. So here is I write p2 means x value is 2. This 2 carry as it is. This plus sign carry as it is. 5 carry as it is. X is equal to what? 2. So I write here 2. This 2 carry as it is. This plus sign carry as it is. 5 2 is 10. 10 plus 2 12. So here is you get 12. Then x value is minus 2. So I write here x value minus 2. P minus 2. So 2 plus 5. X value is minus 2. 2 is remain as it is. 5 is positive. 2 is negative. 5 2 is 10. Minus 10. So 2 is positive. 10 is negative. Sign is not same. Subtract. 10 minus 2. What is remain? 8 minus 8. So we are getting minus 8 answer. Then x value is equal to 1. Then x value is equal to 1. So first we write the polynomial px is equal to 2 plus 5x. So x is equal to 1. So I write here 1. X is equal to 1. So I write here 1. So 2 plus 5x. So 5 into 1. 2 is remain as it is. 5 1s are 5. 2 plus 5 7. So you get 7 answer. Substitute the values of each. P2, what is that? 12. P minus 2, what is that? Minus 8. Minus P1, what is that? 7. So see, 12 is positive, 8 is negative. Sign is not same. Having same? No. Because 12 sign is positive and 8 sign is negative. So we are doing subtraction. So 12 minus 8, what is remain? 4. What is which sign? Plus 4. Minus 7. So here is 12 minus 8, you get 4. 4 minus 7 is not possible. So we are subtract 7 minus 4. So 7 minus 4, you are getting 3. Bigger number sign you are given, that is minus. So 3 having negative sign. I hope that all of the problem you are understand very well. So this is homework. In this 13 problem, there is second problem is having. So we are taking the problem second in question number 13. So whatever it may be, that is px is equal to 2x square minus 5 root 3x plus 5. Then p in bracket 5 root 2. So you are substituting the value of x here, that is 5 root 3. So px is equal to 2x square minus 5 root 3 plus 5. So x is equal to 5 root 3. So I write here x value 5 root 3. 2 is remain as it is. X value 5 root 3 bracket square. Then minus 5 root 3 plus 5. Okay. Minus 5 root 3 plus 5. So 2 is remain as it is. 5 square 25. Root 3 square 3. See, this 2 is remain as it is. 5 square 25, root 3 square is 3. Minus sign carry as it is. 5 root 3. So 5 into 5, what you get? 5 into 5 is 25. There is you write 25. Why write here 5? Are you understand? See here. P value that is 5 root 5. So here is, we are take 5 root 3. So 5 into 5 is 25. Root 3 into root 3, what you get? 3. So 25 into 3 plus 5. Then another steps. 25 3 is 75. 25 3 is 75. 25 3 is 75. 75 2 is 150. Okay. 75 2 is 150. Minus 25 into 3. 25 3 is 75. Minus 75. Plus 5. 150 minus 75 minus. You are subtracting 150 minus 75. What is remains? 75 plus 5. Bigger number sign. 80. 75 plus 5. 80. Bigger number sign positive. So 75 is positive. 75 plus 5. 80. Then we are completing the problem number 13 here also. Then I am giving you to homework. You solve this homework and send me on my WhatsApp number. Stay home, stay safe. You like this channel, subscribe this channel. If you are already subscribed, then say to your friends that subscribe the channels. Okay, bye.